Good morning. So I'm in line at Starbucks. I'm going to try the Frankenstein Frappuccino. My friend Brandy sent it to me and it looked good. And then I'm going to go to the pumpkin patch because it's finally cold outside. It's 41 degrees right now currently. I'm loving it. And so I'm going to go to the pumpkin patch because all of my friends are in Tennessee right now having a wonderful time and I'm not, and I'm sad and upset about it. So, to make myself feel better, I'm gonna go get a pumpkin and carve a frickin' pumpkin tonight. Adrienne's gonna be really upset that I'm doing this without her, but I'm really upset that she's in Tennessee without me. So, now we even, beach. Yeah, that's my plan for today. Stick around. Got my Starbucks and then I went to roll my window back up and I just hear this loud bang, like something hit my car, but obviously nothing hit my car, and my window just falls down like the freaking Tower of Terror. So yeah, I don't have a window. So I got the drink. It's pretty good. It's costing me a lot of fucking money though. I went a little off the deep end and called my mom and I was like, I'm taking it to the dealership. I hate this fucking car. I'm done with it, blah, blah, blah. Come here. And so her and my stepdad got online and started trying to figure out something. And I have an appointment at Goodyear. Hi. At 3:00, and they're letting me use their Goodyear card. But they don't take cards over the phone. And so my mom is driving down here. She is driving down here, which, like, yay, I get to see my mom, but, like, the circumstances are a little not what I wanted. it's been a lot lately, and I tried to make today a good day. Space. I need ya. Anyways, my mom's coming down to help me out. And I'm very thankful for that. And I'm very thankful for her and my stepdad doing all of this because I was ready to give up. I'm over it. So, very thankful for my mom and stepdad. So, I have an appointment there at 3:00. And it's 11:30 right now. So, my mom has a point. I'm not going to get any money out of a car that is this much of a piece of crap. I have to get it fixed first, and then I can get rid of it. Okay. For those of you who are wondering what this is the Frankenstein Frappuccino, and it's a green tea Frappuccino,
No classic with a half a pump of peppermint. Half a pump. Oh my god, I can't talk. Half a pump of peppermint. Half a pump. Half a pump of white mocha. Frappuccino chips, mocha drizzle, and cookie crumbles on top. It's not good for you, but it tastes good. And I just really wanted to make today a good day. So. That's pretty much it. One kind of good thing that I never talked about on here. I was employee of the month this month at work, and so they gave me a $30 gift card to Amazon. And so I bought Too Low for Zero, the Elton John record. I have 5 Elton John records now. I feel like I should just get the whole discography at this point. All right, that's it. I'm not even gonna try to film anymore because this day is not good. I'm kind of excited to see my mom though. I need a mom hug. I get a Swayze hug until then though. Yeah.